how to make a live picture of a table for a dashboard. If I create a new sheet, for example, let's assume I want to create a dashboard of one table and one chart here. How do I do that? Well, you go to the table where you want to create your dashboard. You go to wherever the table is. Let's assume that this is the table. You highlight the table, and then you take a picture of it. There's something called camera tool. Now, if you look to the top left, I have it here, camera tool. You don't see the camera tool anywhere else in Excel. You have to bring it into Excel. It's kind of hidden. I don't know why Excel decided to hide that tool, but the camera tool, what it does is it takes a picture, and once your data changes, that picture also changes. But the nice thing about a picture is you can carry it around. So let me use the tool, and I'll show you how to get the tool. You get the camera tool by going to File, then Options. Go to File, Options. Then under Options, you need to go to Quick Access Toolbar. Quick Access Toolbar. And then once you get a Quick Access Toolbar, you need to change these popular commands to commands that are not in the ribbon. That means commands that Excel didn't give you. So once you do that, you'll see that all of this list here are commands that you don't really have quick access to. Can you see the camera there? Click, and then you add it to the right. So you already have it added, and just add to the right. Once you add it and you say okay, you will see it at the top here. So I highlight the table that I want to take a picture of, and I take a picture, click. So when I take that picture, I now go to the sheet that I want to use to create the dashboard. So I come to the new sheet, and then I just click. Once you just click, this is now a picture. It's a picture of that cell, those cells in that other sheet. But the nice thing is, if I press F9 to update my table, you can see that this picture updates. How did I do that? Let me quickly do that again. You just highlight your data, whatever data it is. You just highlight like this. Take a picture, click. Then go to another sheet where you want your dashboard and click. This is now a picture. If I press F9, the figures update. And because the picture, I have all these picture tools, I can even put a picture frame around it. This is quite ugly. I can decide to do any kind of customization I want to do on this picture. Make it, you guys probably do something much better than this. But that's a picture. So that's how you take a picture of a table.
Thanks for watching another training video from D. Brown Consulting. See you in the next video.